come in. Yeah, baby. Will you run me food? Thank you. No, I'm just playing the game. No, I'm not playing with anybody right now. Well, no, I just wanted to play for a little while. I'm playing this campaign, and I keep trying to start it over and over again, but I end up not doing it. And it looks really good, so I'm gonna play it. It's okay. Yeah. Of course, yeah, you can hang out. Just chill on the bed if you want. You wanna play something? I mean, I don't really know what we could play right now, but I could look into it and see if there's something that we could play together. That's unlike you. No, it's just normally you. You don't want to play video games. I haven't even been playing that much recently, and I don't know, I guess I was craving a little gaming sesh. It's okay, you're not bothering me at all. Trust me, with how loud my house used to be, like, just having you talk to me while I'm playing is nothing. I used to have people coming in and out and, like, talking to me, and there was stuff going on all over the place all the time. And I remember when I was, like, younger, like, my mom would be in the kitchen making dinner, and it was so loud, and I, like, they wouldn't let me have my, like, my Xbox or whatever in my bedroom when I was that young, because they were always, like, so paranoid. I don't know why, but, yeah, so I had to play on the couch in the living room, and I remember the headphones for the Xboxes were so uncomfortable back then, because, like, you just had this one little earpiece that was, just had a little piece of, like, foam over it, and it was just, like, this plastic headband, and it would squeeze your head, and then the plastic on the earpiece would push into your ear, and it would hurt, and it was bad design. Like, I feel like people don't realize that the headphones have came a long way since then, with how bad those things used to be. Yeah, like, you know those little headsets that you see people wearing in, like, the call centers? That was them. I used to have to wear that for hours while I was playing. And you only had one ear. Like, you'd only hear through one ear. So, like, I'm really used to having, like, one side of my headphones off. Yeah, I can come sit over there. Just give me a second. I just gotta get to the save point. And then I gotta switch it over to the TV. But yeah, I can come sit there. I wasn't expecting you to be home from work this early. Yeah. How was your day? Good. Yeah. Well, why don't you tell me a little bit about it while I finish up this checkpoint? Okay. Oh yeah, that's nice. No, yeah, it's always better when you work with people you like. No, yeah, that's the worst. No, it's the same way. It's the same way at my job. Which you wouldn't think, because it's like, there is, like, a lot of older people that work there, so you would think it would be less of a drama, like, environment. Be more drama-free. But I don't know, like, I feel like they can be like more drama in a way, if that makes sense. Yeah, I don't know. I'm pretty laid back, as you know, and like most of the guys that I work with are pretty laid back too. But there's some people I work shifts with that are just like unbearable almost. It's awful. But I'm not gonna go into all the work drama right now. But your day was good though. That's good. Mine? I mean, I haven't really done much today. It's my day off, so I kind of just like woke up, had coffee, sat outside for a little while. It was really nice this morning. But yeah, I had coffee, sat outside for a while. I came in, brushed my teeth, had a shower, and I just kind of been relaxing. And I decided to play this game a little bit, which I wouldn't have been playing when you got home, but I didn't know that you were gonna be home so early. I know, I'm almost done. Here, I can pause here. I'm coming. 1 second, I just gotta switch it over. There. Hi, my girl. I missed you too. Do you want me to stop playing? No. You wanna have a nap? Sure, yeah. We can do that. You just wanna cuddle up while I play? Of course that's okay. Why wouldn't it be? Let me just turn my headphones down so it's not so loud. Like it was blasting now that I'm listening to it. Do you need anything? Just me? Okay. You want me to cover you up at least? I know, it's a little hot in here. That's why I got the fan on. You're cold? How are you cold? Yeah, I can cover you. There. How's that? I don't know. I can try to put my arm around you. I might have to, like, lay on my chest more, though, if you want me to do that. There. No. You comfortable? Okay, go. I love you more. Have a good nap, okay? Make dinner for us when you wake up. Then we can hang out for a while. How does that sound? Yeah. We'll actually get to go to bed together for once. I won't be home so late. Since I'm already home, you know. You want a good night kiss. But it's not good night and you're just taking a nap. Should I? I guess you can have one. Sleep well. No, I'm not going nowhere, I promise. I'll be right here. Even if my arm falls asleep, I won't move. I promise.